everyone, it's Lisa with Rainbow Gardens. What a fun way to predict the rain. If you include a Cenizo or Texas sage in your landscape, it might be as easy as walking outside and looking for flowers. Let's take a look. Cenizo is also nicknamed the barometer plant due to its unique feature of being able to sense changes or variations in atmospheric pressure. So Texas sage shrubs tend to start blooming when upcoming rains are predicted or right after they come. Don't let this correlation to rain fool you though. These Texas natives are super heat and drought tolerant once they are established. They come in many different sizes and variations with slight changes to their bloom color and sometimes foliage. Texas sage can range in sizes from 8 to 10 feet tall to 4 to 6 feet wide or 3 feet tall by 3 feet wide. They are evergreen, cold tolerant, and terrific pollinator attractors. Texas sage needs at least 6 to 8 hours of direct sun to keep the plants healthy and blooming their best and to prevent them from getting too leggy from reaching towards the sun in environments that may be too shady. Soil requirements are that it's not heavy and that it drains well, and fertilizer is not even required. Although many lawn maintenance crews tend to shape this shrub, we love the natural look and prefer to use selective pruning to maintain its shape, and it's much better for the plant. Sometimes after many years of shearing these plants, Texas sage plants can start to thin out and lose the foliage in the center of the plant. So make plans to include a Cenizo, Texas sage, in your landscape when fall tree and shrub planting season arrives. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.